More, a little bit more about you.
Well, I've been singing now professionally for about 10 years. Okay. I'm a singer, singer-songwriter, solo artist. I recently teamed up with Keith for the past year now and started doing like acoustic covers and acoustic numbers together, and we've started writing some stuff together, so it's quite interesting because I'm taking my sound in a bit of a different direction, because all my life I've really mainly done like more upbeat, funky house, soulful stuff that you'd mainly hear in like the club, or like track features with like hip hop artists that are like rappers. So it's quite nice to do something a little bit different and stripped back, because it kind of shows the versatility that I have as an artist. Okay. So yeah, that's me really. You can find me on mostly all social media. If you type my name in on Google, I should come up. I've got a YouTube channel, and most of the stuff that I do try and video it and put it up on there, so you can watch the videos. Yeah, come say hi, send me a message. I'm very friendly and down to earth, and I'm all about collaborating. So if you're interested in doing a song together, or writing some poetry together, or just meeting up to jam, come down, just send me a message.
Question: Amy Winehouse, tell me about her.
She's amazing. She was one of probably one of the artists from when I was growing up that I listened to, and that made me want to do it even more, like because of the way that she, you know, attacked her artistry, and she just really went for it, and she wasn't ashamed. She done it unashamedly, and she was who she was, and her voice was undoubtedly amazing, and her lyrics were as well. So, yeah,
one thing you could change about the music industry. There's one thing you could change today.
I would change that. I would make it so that it wasn't always about money, and it was more about the artist, and giving people like myself more of a chance to get to a higher platform. And it not being so difficult, I think that's what I changed.
And the thing you love most about the music industry?
The thing I love most is the variety and the difference that we have, especially in the UK. I think that's something that we maybe stand out against, like the US and other countries, because we've got such variety. And a lot of the time, you find in the UK, it's easy to, you know, bump into someone that's maybe on the same wavelength as you, and they want to do like a little freestyle or a little collaboration on a song, whereas in America you don't get that much. You don't get that much of, you know, community people meeting up together and doing stuff with like artists that are already in the mainstream. I think with the UK we do try and help each other a lot, and I think that's a good thing, and it should be, there should be more of it.
Sweetness, thank you so much for talking to Baylorik TV.
You're welcome. Take care.
Bye-bye. Bye.
In every part, this is my love.